it's ironic because I'm thinking back to, you know, 20 years ago when, before I really learned a lot of interpersonal skills, communication skills, and I used to hate that. I used to hate chit-chat because, quite frankly, I would not be interested in what a stranger thinks about something. You know, that's how I always viewed that stuff. It's like, oh, you know, someone would approach you and they would start talking to you about some trivia. And the way I took that was very negative. I was like, I don't care about pizza and I don't care. I mean, who cares what shoes I'm wearing? By the way, you would not compliment my shoes. I like Velcro shoes, you know, the Walmart special, Bleebox, right? Straight from China. Not in a business context. That's what I wear when I'm not, you know, I'm not working. But no, that's how I'm thinking back, and that's how I used to react to those type of situations. It would be, you know, and perhaps it was born out of a fear of having to make conversation with somebody and not knowing how to do it. So the biggest thing that helped me that I learned was you learn to ask questions. People like being asked questions. If somebody comes up to you and asks you a question about what you think, or what's your opinion on something, generally speaking, that we tend to be flattered by that. Humans tend to be flattered by this because you think, oh, you know, someone who's interested in what I think about something. And generally speaking, that makes you want to engage with them and you like talking to them because they're asking you about you. If someone comes up to you and starts talking all about themselves, generally that's a turnoff. You know, some stranger that you don't know comes up and, you know, will never guess what happened to me, and, you know, just goes into a story. I mean, do you agree with that? Generally, I think we that's a turnoff.
Yeah.
You
know? Yeah, totally. Yeah. If you come up and you say, "Hi, I'm Luke, and I have this company, and we do X for Y, and this is what type of," like, holy smokes, I've lost you already, because I don't think that's how networking should be done. There is a time to do that, but I think this just comes down to improving your communication skills. I think it's as simple as that. Asking questions is great. Icebreakers are great. You know, I don't recommend doing this, but sometimes I think I've done it, but other people have done it especially. You can go up to someone and be like, "Oh, I hate these networking events." And often you get the same response from the other person,
and
right?
And then
the thing
friend.
That you...